President, to the minister bring you new proposals for start or Oshawa Grove?
We have only just met them out here for this particular purpose, and then we're going back in and start the meeting.
Has he given you a clue?
We have met in conversation, yeah.
Mr. President, what do you think you've accomplished in improving the relationship over these years? What do you think you've accomplished? What is the most important thing you've accomplished since your first meeting with Minister Shevardnadze?
I think I could just add, I know we have time to have a press conference here, but I think I could answer that by simply saying that I think on virtually every subject that we have discussed, we have made sizable progress.
Minister Shevardnadze, how would you assess the relationship now after these years of working with Mr. Schultz and President Reagan?
We have a very good relationship.
And
we have been able to achieve very much over the last few years.
I think he got cut off, and then we come back.
Mr. President, do you see any advantage for the U.S. point of view in an interim arms control agreement?
This is just some. This is something that we haven't had an opportunity to discuss either.
What message did Mr. Gorbachev send you?
We haven't had a meeting yet. I am expecting a message, a letter from him, so I haven't seen it yet.
Mr. Shevardnadze, what's the message?
What?
I'm asking Mr. Shevardnadze.
It's a long letter.
Would you like to see a breakthrough on conventional arms?
There is, and the letter suggestions on all areas.
Mr. President, is this your last hurrah for U.S.-Soviet relations, personally?
I got 4 months to go. I'm not gonna sit them out. I'm gonna stay busy.
Senator Byrd believes that you should not be talking about interim agreements, that you should instead be demanding that the Soviets do something about Krasnoyarsk and about other violations.
Everything you're mentioning are things that we continue to talk about. But I think we've got to get back and start the meeting. I think the Secretary of State will be talking to you.
Will you be sending a letter back to Mr. Gorbachev?
Possible.
Do you think you'll see Mr. Gorbachev again before you leave office?
Perhaps in Oslo.
That remains.
It's a good
possibility.
You know something, we don't